I think the consumers need to take some responsibility for the food they eat. I think they need to educate themselves. It's not hard. With the web today, go online. What are the ingredients in the food? You hear a term, what does it mean? Does it mean anything? Does cage-free really mean anything? What does antibiotic-free mean, or no steroids added mean? Do they know? Do they take the time to care? If they realized what it was doing to their bodies, they would.